was a lass with long golden hair. She went to the house of the three wee bears. She ate their porridge and sat on their chairs. Goldilocks, Goldilocks and the three wee bears. It's quite a story, you'll see.
Ever after.
Happily.